Here we present the top 5 best chest freezers. Starting of our list at number 5, Midea WHS 129C1. If you live in a small apartment or condo, you may be concerned that a chest freezer is too large to fit in your space. In this case, consider the Midea WHS 129C1. This is a small 33.5 x 22 inches freezer box with a respectable 3.5 cubic feet of usable space. You won't be storing large amounts of supplies in this freezer, but it makes a great companion to a small kitchen or even a mini fridge. Despite its small size, the WHS is designed for easy access. The door opens and locks in increments between 45 and 75 degrees. As you are loading or unloading food from the freezer, this feature will keep the lid open without slamming down on your fingers. For more information and price, check out the product links and description underneath the video. Coming in at number 4 of our list, Igloo FRF 472. You don't need too many bells and whistles in the chest freezer to get the job done. Most people, in fact, would prefer a well-insulated box with lots of space. The Igloo FRF 472 is one such box. At 7.2 cubic feet, the box's interior is large enough to store a lot of food over many weeks, months, or even years depending on the item. If you intend to have a supply of frozen foods, this freezer will give you plenty of space to stock up. Durability is one of its best qualities. While you might not think a freezer needs to stand up to much abuse, it doesn't hurt to make sure it can. Depending on where you put the freezer, scratches, dents, and dings can build up over time, compromising the insulation. Freezers located in basements and garages are especially at risk. Halfway of our list at number 3. Commercial Cool CCF 52W. Bigger isn't always better when it comes to chest freezers. Most people forget they still have to find a place to put their large, oversized box. When space is limited, a smaller 5 cubic foot profile is desirable. That is why the Commercial Cool CCF 52W is the perfect runner-up for the overall best chest freezer. It offers many of the same basic capabilities as the top pick, but with a smaller body that can fit into tighter spaces. The 5 cubic feet this freezer offers will allow you to store up to 185 pounds of frozen foods. It's a perfect size for hunters and fishermen looking for a place to store their game. Homeowners and families should also find the smaller profile useful for a condo, apartment, or smaller home. Number 2 of this list. Higher HCM050EC. You can organize frozen foods nicely within the spacious interior of the Higher HCM050EC chest freezer. This home appliance comes with a storage basket that lets you separate the things you use the most from the items that can stay in the freezer for months. Further, the basket is removable, which helps quite a bit with cleaning when it's time to defrost your freezer. In terms of operating costs, this small chest freezer is the most expensive of those we reviewed. The higher chest freezer gives you 5 cubic feet of storage space, which is certainly plenty for a small household. However, it lacks a number of worthwhile features and costs more to operate than other chest freezers we reviewed. And coming in at number 1 of our list, Frigidaire FFFC05M1QW. When you buy a Frigidaire FFFC05M1QW chest freezer, you are getting a decent amount of storage space for a compact freezer. This appliance provides 5.1 cubic feet of interior space, and this chest freezer can serve a small household well. There is ample room for all the frozen foods you want to keep available for entertaining and quite possibly for economy purposes, since it is always satisfying to stock up on grocery sales and have the foods you like right at home when prices rise again. This chest freezer costs little to operate over the course of a year, holds a good deal of frozen food and offers a power on indicator light so you know the unit is working. It does not come with a door lock, but otherwise offers enough useful features to make it a good purchase for your home. For more information and price, check out the product links and description underneath the video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel, share this video and hit the like button.